Orion. What now? Hey, yeah, yeah, give room to...
We've lost the territory!
Let's see. Let's finish off the dwarves. So, here we are, back in Mirkwood. Like I did with the first in the first part of my Let's Play for the goblins. And my game decided to crash. Ugh. I hate this. I hate when my game does that. It just randomly crashes and I lose my place. I didn't even get a chance to save. Which is so lame. Alright, here we go. The cool part about Mirkwood? Tons of trees. There are a ton of trees.
Work never ends here.
Alright. Isengard's setting up there, I'll set up over here. Meanwhile, I'm gonna have Drogoth run around and kick some ass.
We found an outpost! Watch out! It's a spider's nest!
Jeez, one swoop and already he's up, he's level 2. Dum-da-dum-dum. There's the Witch King and all his cheap-assness. Us. Yeah, if I weren't the dwarves in this position, I wouldn't have had a chance.
Get up, you sons of lava! Build! Another building, all finished up.
See what I mean? They had no hope. Yeah, I know, I lost this battle. Still, it was worth a shot. No way am I fighting that battle.